Make your point on the News Hour. Join Arnab every night on the News Hour with your question. Ask your question and join the debate.
The big breaking news we are getting to at this point in time. You would recall that senior Congress leader Gurudas Das Kamat earlier, who had quit the Congress party, now has taken his resignation back. And we are also given to understand now that after he's withdrawn his resignation, he's also said that he's willing to work for the party. And what really does this mean for the Congress? And does this also mean that hectic parleys that were already on between senior Congress leaders and Gurudas Kamat actually then have yielded a result here? Because we'd seen the Congress saying that there is nothing wrong as far as the relations with this Maharashtra strongman then is concerned. They said that he's going to be back to the party. And a Mumbai bureau chief, Megha Prasad, reporting on that story. Megha, this is significant. You know, it seems that some bit of damage control that the Congress was attempting to do has yielded results.
Well, yes, it's like that. And, you know, it's a complete turn that Mr. Gurudas Kamat has done in the email that he has now sent to the media, suggesting that, you know, it was the meetings, of course, with several senior top Congress functionaries, top leaders, especially with Sonia Gandhi, which he writes in the email. He says that, you know, I was made to understand that the best place to sort of work is no other but the Congress party. Hence, he's taking his resignation back. No, it's a total U-turn. Earlier, he said that he had sent his in his resignation. He had communicated to the Congress High Command about his decision to leave the party, but there was no word either from Sonia or Rahul, and he was very clear about it. Categorically, he'd mentioned in his email that since there is no response from the Congress High Command, despite me telling them that I have decided to relinquish myself of all the responsibilities of the Congress party and political party anymore. Hence, since there is no response from the party high command, I decided to quit. Now, all of that happened, and, you know, we saw how frantic activities post after that, and then top Congress leaders wanting to then speak to him, trying to, of course, there were lots of them who urged him to reconsider. It seems the turning point perhaps was the meeting with Sonia Gandhi, after which he has decided to take back his resignation, and he will now continue in the capacity of the observer of Rajasthan as well as Gujarat, the responsibility that he was given a few months back. He would continue to do so, is what he now says.